This is the green blowtorch fly. This is one of my favorite flies to use anywhere that cased caddis are present, especially granum flies. Granum caddis are one of the more prolific hatches in the spring. And so I will use this blowtorch nymph as kind of a general all-around attractor and as a granum caddis or you know, any sort of green caddis imitator. I really like the way it moves with the CDC collar. I also like the way the body shimmers with the SLF prism dubbing. The micro flashaboo gives it some extra pop, and that little bit of chartreuse tag coming out the back end is really something special. You know, I fish these in a variety of sizes and weights. It gets down deep to where the fish are, has a lot of movement, and it catches a lot of fish. This is one of my top confidence patterns. Please check out this step-by-step tutorial by checking out our blog at tcoflyfishing.com. Thank you.